what's going on, my people? It is Monday night. I was gonna go to the gym today. Got tied up at work, so I didn't work out this morning. So it's actually nighttime, believe it or not. That being said, I have a little more energy than I do at 6 a.m., but not a whole lot more because I'm drained from work. So the workout today, really basic, three movements, little weightlifting, cardio mixed together, my favorite. So it's 12 rounds for time. I haven't done a for time workout in a while. 12 rounds for time, 10 calories on this Echo bike here. If you don't have an Echo bike, a Salt bike, Schwinn Airdyne bike is preferable. Something that uses arms and legs. So a rowing machine, a ski erg, an elliptical even, last resort, a spin bike, a treadmill. Something else that just uses legs. All right, so 12 rounds, 10 calories on the bike, and then you're doing 5 bench press heavy. I'm using 205, I'm 180 pounds. And you're alternating rounds between bench press and 10 weighted sit-ups, no ab mat sit-ups. So first round, bike, 5 bench. Next round, bike, 10 sit-ups. Next round, bike, bench press, next round, bike, sit-ups, etc. All right, that's it, no clock. The video will be my time. Let's get moving. 10 cows. That's heavy. Yeah. on the bench. My bench. halfway there. Round 7. That was round 8. Five bench. I got one more. No spotter. Be careful. We're gonna break these up. 3 and 2. Two more. All right. Not much to say there. It was a doozy. Pick a heavier weight with the bench. Obviously something you don't want to break up too much. I had to break it up the last two rounds. Weighted sit-ups, I used the 50. You do not want to break those up. But you also don't want to do regular sit-ups unless regular sit-ups are really hard for you. But you want to be challenged on the sit-ups in the bench, the bike, or whatever machine you use. Go hard at it and get the workout over as soon as you can. It's for time. But at the same time, be careful if you don't have a spotter. And with the sit-ups, obviously, keep good form with your lifts. Go fast, but food's ready. And that's all she wrote.